out, there is surely no need to go over the details of the operation again. If everything goes as planned, this will be the final battle. Or rather, let us make this the final battle.
To victory!
Yeah!
Thank you.
we go!
Them.
We're better at patching people up than some doctors, right? Please take a look at Leon's wounds, quickly.
But, Your Highness, I...
Gallion, now!
Yes, Your Highness.
Let me go, Ensilete!
This wasn't part of the plan, Dolph.
Injuring one of them will make it less likely that we'll be pursued.
That doesn't justify your actions.
Ensilete!
I'm sorry, Lim. but I'm afraid I'm going to have to take you back. Back to Solfalena.
What did you say?
Lady Sialit!
You've got to be joking!
I can understand that you're worried about Lim, but you better focus your concern on Leon right now.
Princess!
Don't move!
Prince!
What the hell? I can't believe it. Her pulse is back to normal.
What?
Your Highness, we should be able to move her now. Let's get her to a doctor, quickly.
That's enough. Leon was fulfilling her duty as the prince's bodyguard. If you're gonna be blaming the prince, you're just blaming Leon, too.
Whatever. You're just making excuses!
If you're going to make noise, do it elsewhere. We have a patient here.
Doctor!
How is Leon doing?
She's out of danger now. She's going to be all right.
Really? Oh, that's great!
Oh, thank goodness! Thank goodness!
What will it take to shut you guys up? Prince, you can see Leon now.